Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Selamat pagi, siang, sore, dan malam untuk semua yang ada di kami ini. Oke guys, kembali lagi bersama saya dengan Mas L di L Gaming Channel. Hari ini kita akan lanjut Far Cry 5 nya guys. Set. Kan udah janji nih mau misi ini nih waktu itu. Oke, sekarang kita akan lanjutkan misi. I give thanks to the Lord every day for bringing you and I together. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woodson Pig Farm.
Woodson Pig Farm. I
haven't from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Oh. Gimana kah itu? Nice. Jauh, saudara-saudara. Belum kebuka lagi. Wait. Kita ke sana naik apa? Platiron Stockyard. Ini dekat nih dari sini nih, tinggal loncat doang. Iya. Let's go jump in right now.
Hey man, you look how I feel.
Hanging in there, hon? Coke knows not to mess with us. This plan ain't falling into their
Lo tau tak ada mobil? Yeah, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
All right.
I can't believe what just happened. Looking for you, I...
tear a few sins off of John's face right now.
Deket, jalan kaki aja.
Deket. Deputy, it's Pastor Jerome. If you're getting close to Woodson's Pig Farm, be careful. Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. You
got to
attack quietly.
Okay.
It's your best chance at survival.
Gila, banyak sekali saudara-saudara. Babi. Ini udah nggak ada lagi nih. Oh ini nih. Habis aman
nice. complain.
Ah. Jauh amat. Good job. Itu mudah sekali saudara-saudara ternyata. Cih, sombong. Bukan maksud sombong, tapi memang ya gitulah. Scattered flock. Scattered flock. Di manakah itu? Sorry. What the heck? Kuat banget. Wow. Good idea. Eh, nggak kena. Turun doang, nggak kebuka pintunya. Jelas. Alright guys, gimana lagi? Ini ada apa nih di sini ya? Penasarin. Apa di situ guys? Suka nyebrang sembarangan orang.
Cool, you just
licin banget jalanannya. Ada helikopter guys. Gila ibu. Wadap tiduran. Oh, ngantuk. Jess, awas Jess kena tembak juga. Mati. Kacau helikopternya. Jangan apa ya, main-main sama helikopter di level hard. Sekali untuk doang, guys. Di sini lagi. Ada helikopter sih. Tapi nanti aja. Oke guys. Back to false end. Kembali ke false end dan kita lihat misi apa yang tersedia. Supaya levelnya 3 nih guys ya. Ketemu si John Sheet.
Hey man, you look how I feel.
Keep your chin up, sister. Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those. I heard there was a guy who claims he built a teleporter, but he lives in a dump, so it's got to be bullshit, right? I don't know. Might be worth checking out.
Oh, ini si Larry guys. Ini yang lucu nih guys, nih guys. Yuk, kita misi ini yuk guys. Pas turnya nanti lagi.
I'm most excited to see the Spread Eagle reel.
It's a shit town, but it's our town. Piggies are getting desperate now.
Sudah mati dia guys. Ganti mobil.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
All right. Okay.
I'm on the move.
Padahal dia nanti di tengah juga nggak apa-apa. Kayak aja jar pesan yang dibuka. Bisa gue cek ngomong nggak? Ntar gue usut room lagi. Oh, langsung aja dia dimatiin ini guys. Dimatiin orangnya, bukan orangnya. Ini nih alat ini nih, tembak bam. Satu. Dua lagi di sini, dua. Satu lagi di sini, tiga. Free Larry. Larry, jangan lari, Larry.
And said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. Listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help.
But apa,
we can't
apa?
Make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top telecom tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them, and we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime.
Gak jelas ngomong apa. Woo! Apa itu di situ? Eh, ada buku. Usianya. Let's go, guys.
Gun it.
Kayaknya ada musuh nih guys yang jagain.
They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us. I got you, fucker.
Siap, jagain tempat bawah, oke? Sementara gua ngam di atas. Lapor guys. Jam berapa ini? Jam 6. 6 sore, belum maghrib sih. Ada yang takut ketigin? Bengong.
I can see him right over there.
Goodbye, you Peggy fuck.
Gak bisa diancur, nah, di atas harus dipanjat. Dari jatuh.
Making a move.
Yeah.
Peggy over there.
Yeah.
Diam, Ler. fast too. Come on. I'm coming with you. Grab her into the helicopter. Kayaknya udah grappelan gue nih. Tuh udah. Apa gue harus masuk? Masuk aja deh. Dah. Gue di belakang pakai senjata gede. Senjatanya pakai assault rifle bisa guys. That's good.
There's a scientific term for what we're up against. Aliens! And not the fun kind that will slip a probe in your back door. Oh no! The ones we're up against are selfish lovers and real dickheads! Got you on my sights!
Ada musuh. Aduh jatuh. Tinggian. Skill di area. Wow. Yang dilihat helikopter guys. Udah clear nih tapi. Wait for Larry. Ayo Larry, turun Larry. Alright guys. Satu lagi nih kayaknya, misi lagi gini. Kita harus aja ngobrol dia. Ngapain?
Alright, sidekick.
Buang air.
Numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase 3 together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here.
Siapa sih dia?
Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good. Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too.
All right.
The signs are
apparent. Helicopter,
okay,
but good.
Let's go.
the next one. Okay, let's go. Aduh, kena tiang. Ada itu. Oh, biarin ini aja. Wuhuu. Wah, ini helikopter cepat kan guys. Disarankan Far Cry 5 untuk selalu mengendarai helikopter. Satu, kita bisa scout. Dua, bisa serangan mendadak. Tiga, lebih cepat sampai.
Oke.
Ya gila, gua kebakar. Wah, mati semua temen gue nih kalau dibakar. Mungkin tadi cuma senjata doang. Gila. Helikopter ini yang harusnya dengan senjata. Dimanakah kita bisa dapatkan senjata helikopter? Gak kelihatan. Oh, itu dia tuh, itu dia tuh, dia tuh. Kok dari situ sih keluarnya? Eh, keluarnya adanya apa, habis dimakan sapi? Ma'am, eh, what's up? Banyak banget sih musuhnya. Aneh. Ayo, kita crop itu. Ada 4 guys, kayaknya guys. Nah. Oh, itu nampak burung. Ini kakun. Patok kalkun. Di bawah anjing. Here, gini-gini dok. You good. Yang terakhir.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Yang terakhir ada di rumah itu. Kencang banget.
Let's do this.
Yeah, Okay. Siapa yang tinggal di sini ya guys? Ada tisu segala lihat. Quick quick. Let's go. Pusingkan lo. Cepat 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 cepat. Mana dia? Ini ya. Lari. Lo kemana sih? Woi. Wait.
Did you get him? Did you? Give me the samples. Well done. Oh, Anne will be thrilled. Speaking of thrilled, it's done. The dynamic laser capacitor is complete. The real fun is about to begin. Don't get me wrong, this has been great. I'm just ready to move on to a new adventure. Something similar, but with just enough novelty to justify the cost. You know what I mean. You get it. All we're missing is power, and I need more than the local grid is supplying. And I know what you're thinking, but summoning lightning is out of the question. I'm not doing that again. Now, the transformer station to the north should have enough wattage. We just need to reroute all the electricity straight here. That should give me enough juice for one go. I'll radio you with instructions. Get going. We have one chance at this. At saving the world from impending doom.
Alright, guys, ini misi terakhir. Tapi sebelum misi terakhir, kayaknya udah panjang nih guys. Jadi sampai sini dulu ya guys ya. Kita akan lanjut lagi besok. Episode berikutnya untuk Dead End. Oke okay, guys. Jadi kita akan lanjutkan saja rekomendasi dari orang. Reach the transformation station. Oke. Okay. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Kita perlu energi besar untuk mengaktifkan.
The panel should be in a nearby shed.
Tunggu guys.
Yeah.
Oke okay, guys. Kita siap.
Is that the alarm? Were the stakes not high enough for you yet?
Ada 5, guys. Di atas. Naik lagi sini. Sabar dong. Waduh. Mau diar pas di atas. Padahal udah gue pasang. Oh, ini aja nih. Turun. Kurang jauh tadi. Ya kena helikopter dah. Biarin. Let's go. Jauh amat, 2,5. Gak ada mobil apa? Mobil, motor, kuat nih, ada kuat. Ada helikopter di sini. Bisa nggak turunin ini? Cannot spawn. Sudahlah. Bisanya yang kecil gini, guys. Yang ini bisa nih kayaknya. 7,200. Benerin dulu. Setangnya, joknya. Udah. Dadah, Jess. Sampai ketemu di sana aja. Nabrak juga. Lalu sini aja deh. Kayaknya jatuh tuh. Nah lu, gimana ceritanya ini nyangkut? Gue matiin lagi, matiin lagi. Kacau. Ini nggak bisa ngomong-ngomong ini ada pesawat gini nih. Ini nyangkut, susah nolongin ini. Oh, gini aja guys. Ah lo, kena lo. Enggak mati tapi. Aduh, duduk kebakar, modar. Rumahnya kebakar, guys. Tolongin, Jess. Loh, modiar. Gak bisa ngomong. Kapal lo udah berasap sih, pesawat kan udah berasap.
Nice.
Udah pakai parasut guys, dikejar sama si Jess tuh, biarin deh. Gila, peluru sniper terakhir, akhirnya kena. Udah tenang. Dikejar sama si Jess dong. Oh, akhirnya. Oh, tiar. Yes.
Are
you sure? Siapa yang mau ikut? Nggak mau ikut. Nah, jangan jauh-jauh berarti ya. Oke. Ayo ready? Ready? Oke, kita lihat ini bersama-sama, guys. Holy crap. And look at that. Senjata, guys. Magnopus, unlock. Sepatu diambil dong. Dapat sepatu dia. Oke. Mission complete. Ih, bunyi apa itu tadi? Oke. Kayaknya sampai sini dulu ya, guys. Episode berikutnya mungkin akan lebih ke mau ini, guys, poin dulu sedikit lagi nih. Aduh, tinggal dikit lagi nih. Kita akan mungkin menyelamatkan dua orang ini. Ray. Nick Ray sama si ini nih. Grace. Lamb of God, oke. Okay. Mungkin dua orang ini akan menambah poin ya, guys. Yang pasti sih poin resistennya. Oke, kita lihat dapat resisten berapa poin di sini. War on Drug. Oh, nggak kelihatan, guys, War on Drug. Ini itunya, isinya. Oke, guys. Oh, mungkin kemarin. Nah, kita akan selesaikan di sini dulu, Pastor Jerome. Pastor Jerome. Oke, okay, guys. Sampai sini dulu episode Far Cry 5. Jangan lupa di subscribe, like, dan komen ya, guys. Oh ya, gue udah ganti baju. Oke, okay, guys. Bye bye.